Throughout the day today, as the Vicente Escobedo, Adrian Broner drama was unfolding, there was one fat guy from ESPN known as Professor Klump of Boxing. You could say that when he was baptized, he got baptized at SeaWorld because he's just as big as Free Willy. The same guy that was the star of the Austin Powers movie, Fat Bastard, also known as Dan Raphael, was attacking Adrian throughout the day, how he couldn't make weight, how his dad should help him lose weight, and all kinds of personal attacks, uncalled for. If a fighter doesn't make weight, it's part of the business, it happens. One comment, two comments, but you don't need to attack him throughout the day. So it's so easy, it's easy for me to pick on Dan Raphael every day, easy. Nobody likes him in boxing, nobody likes him. Every camp that I go to, every camp, they talk mad smack about him. I should start uploading that to give him a clear message what people really think about him. Six reporters tell me that they feel that Dan Raphael based his articles on them. That's how they feel. They feel that they are his quote-unquote sources. That he doesn't leave the house. That he goes online, sees somebody else's article, puts it on Twitter as a headline, then makes follow-up phone calls and writes an article. But based on somebody else's work, but he never gets credit. So that's how the people in boxing perceive this Dan Raphael guy. He's dying for a job in HBO. He's doing the epic fail job, you gotta say. So there you have it. But what do you guys think about Dan Raphael? Does he have the right to make fun of a fighter for not making weight when he himself, as James Toney would say, is fat for a reporter? Let me know. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Secback.